have skit number 10, Link versus Ganondorf.
Continues to help. From preventing the moon from falling to rescuing the princess, the hero dressed in green always comes through for Hyrule. Now that Hyrule has been saved, Link ventures through the harsh forests in hopes of finding Ganondorf and rescuing Princess Zelda. But Ganondorf is no easy target. He's made Link suffer on several occasions with his cruel tactics. Will Link be able to rescue Princess Zelda? Or will Ganondorf's wrath be too powerful?
Ganondorf, show me where you're hiding the princess.
Well, when was the last time you got a haircut?
Stop with your foolishness and show me where she is.
When will you ever realize Zelda is always in my dungeon because she wants to be?
Pervert? So yeah!
You're going to have to do better than that.
Just give it up. Trick! Wish an item was shown. Maybe an assist trophy?
What do you think this is, Super Smash Brothers? Give me that! I got you now! Hey, Zelda, you want Olive Garden or Applebee's?
Those are so mean. I mean, I just saved Hyrule. Now I have to go pick up Princess Zelda from some random castle. And on the way, fight a disgusting, huge green guy. Ugh. Mario and all the other Nintendo heroes ever get a break.